The lads I was reared up with, they're all settled lads, like, you know. Mm-hmm. And I remember him being called into the house, and my father called me and he says, Michael, he says, talk to you about something. He says, there's a family in Mullingar, and they're a sound family and good family, and you're getting married to Nell Marie. And so, look, and I said, grand, that's grand, that's okay. That was this. Hadn't seen her at this stage, you know. And, but you were expecting it. You've seen it happen to your older brothers. You've seen it happen to your uncles. So it was part of life
it sounds
at that time.
Like we're laughing with you, as you know. We're going, imagine being told at 17. It feels so young now.
I know, but what I had to do then is go back out.
1975 were very different.
I had to go back out to these lads underneath the street lights and tell them I was getting married.
Now, how did that go?
Now, that was, if you had to have a video camera and videos... It would have been more than mink
what
today.
Did you do? You went back to them.
I was trying to convince them. Like, these lads, we were reared up together. Set of lads, and we'd done everything. Lots of things we shouldn't have been doing, but we'd done everything together, you know. Boys, yeah. And to them, you went to the... At that time, it was called a hop.
Yeah.
You wouldn't remember that. No,
thank God
hops,
for that.
You know?
No.
But you'd go to that, you'd meet somebody, and the word was at that time, you were going steady.
Yeah.
You know, and then hopefully you got engaged, and then you got married, and you lived happily ever after. And that was the norm thing to do.
Yes.
But here was me, going out here, telling my friends, listen, I'm getting married, and they couldn't get a handle on it. And I think that was the first time that I actually realised that we had a different way of thinking, a different mindset. And
that you came from different worlds.
Yeah, from different worlds. Yes. But anyway, we got around, I got convinced of them anyway, and one of them turned around and said, what does she look like? And I said, geez, I haven't seen her yet. But my brother has, I said, will we ask him? So my brother's a year older than me, and I asked him, so he was to give us the lowdown what it was. So we're happy enough, you know.
Okay, so you got to...